In this video, we'll be using Microsoft Word on a Mac computer, but the steps will be the same on a PC. The simplest way to get rid of a page is by highlighting all the text inside it and deleting it. Click and drag your mouse across the whole page, highlighting all the text that you want to delete. Once you've done that, simply hit the backspace or delete key. If you still have an extra page, even though there's no text on it, this is because your spacing can sometimes be big enough to create another page with no text. If that happens, you can delete the blank page by reducing your font size. First, turn on the Show Formatting feature. That's this button right here that looks a little like a backwards P. Once you click that, you'll be able to view paragraph breaks and other formatting values in your document. Now look for any markings on the blank page and highlight them. You can try making them small enough to fit into the page above by reducing the markings' font size. Try typing the number 1, which is the smallest font size possible. If that is not enough to delete the empty page, you may need to delete the markings altogether, or continue to try and make other edits on the page with text.